Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, Chapter 55. Let's get started now. Psalm 55 is a prayer of a troubled soul who is overwhelmed by enemies, betrayal, and the feeling of being alone. It is a cry for help and a plea for God's intervention in the midst of despair. The author, believed to be David, expresses his anguish and seeks refuge in the Lord, trusting in his faithfulness and justice. The psalm begins with the author's lamentation of his situation, describing the pain of his heart and the distressing thoughts that consume him. He expresses his desire to flee from his troubles, to find a place of safety, but he knows that he cannot escape his enemies. He cries out to God to listen to his prayer, to attend and to his cries for help. In verses 9 e 11, the author expresses his sorrow over the betrayal of a close friend. He speaks of how he could bear it if it was an enemy who had done this, but it is someone he trusted and shared sweet fellowship with. The betrayal of a friend cuts deep, and the pain is hard to bear. Despite his despair, the author places his trust in God. He acknowledges that God is his refuge and strength, and that he will sustain him. He knows that God will bring justice and that the wicked will not go unpunished. In verses 22-23, he encourages others to do the same, to cast their burdens on the Lord and trust in his unfailing love. The teaching application of Psalm 55 is the importance of trusting in God in times of trouble, even when it seems that everything and everyone is against us. It reminds us that we can bring our burdens to God, and he will sustain us. We can cry out to him in our distress, and he will hear us. It teaches us that we can find refuge in God, even when the world around us is chaotic and uncertain. Furthermore, Psalm 55 also highlights the importance of forgiveness. Despite the author's pain and anger towards his betrayer, he acknowledges that vengeance is not his to take, but rather it belongs to God. He also recognizes that himself is not without sin and iniquity, and therefore must extend forgiveness to his enemies as well. This serves as a reminder that we must also forgive those who have wronged us, as God has forgiven us. In conclusion, Psalm 55 teaches us that even in the midst of trials and tribulations, we can find hope and strength in God. It reminds us that we are not alone in our struggles and that we can trust in God's faithfulness and justice. It encourages us to forgive and extend grace to others, just as God has done for us. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!